When I started Tivra Ventures a little over a year ago, I was clear from the start that I needed a core team where we would have a shared vision, an alignment of purpose, and who would bring the same level of commitment and energy to the table that I did. It became clear that employees with a bunch of ESOPs was not going to cut it. And what I really needed was co-founders who brought the same level of passion to the table. Conventional wisdom on a self-funded venture is that don't dilute, don't give away stake. But I think that this decision of bringing co-founders was one of the best decisions I could have taken. Because in a year of COVID, of lockdowns, there is so much that we've achieved because of the individual and collective strengths of the co-founders. So the first person to join the team is Jagpreet Singh Sandhu. Jagpreet and I had worked together before for 10 years. He's an avid biker. Actually, it's not entirely true that we worked together for 10 years. In those 10 years, he left 3 times and he came back 3 times. Each time because we had a disagreement. And I think that's an important part of the founder team, that while there is an alignment to purpose, there is no holding back to ideas and there is no holding back to challenging. So that's something that Jagpreet does very well. The other thing he does very well is he unlocks people and he gets really the best out of them. So some of the best designs, some of the best ideas come with him helming those kinds of projects. He's also a cornucopia of information, knowledge, experience on biking, having been a biker since he was 14 plus. The second person that Jagpreet and I reached out to was Arjun Panwar. So Arjun had been with us at DY before, we had worked with him. And when we decided to recruit him, we decided we would not recruit him. We were not going to ask him to join us. We were simply going to tell him what we were planning to do. And the idea had to have enough potency to pull him in. And as it happened, we met him at a cafe in Bandra, and as we were talking, over a period of 10-15 minutes after telling him what we were doing, suddenly Arjun's tone was, so we can do this, and we can do this, and we knew we had him. When he was with us, I had a number of clients who used to tell me that never let him leave. Not only is he on top of things, and not only is he extremely efficient and productive, I think the thing that sets him apart is how he views the digital medium and content. And rather than follow conventional logic, he looks at it as a way of not just understanding behavior, but shaping behavior and creating new ways of being. So I believe he's a very, very strong person to have on the team. The last but not the least co-founder is Siddharth Shetty. So Sid had come to me with several ideas before. He had also interned at DY, but he'd come with several ideas of starting a food truck, and he was trading, and he was entrepreneurial. He was looking to get somewhere really quickly. And one of the things that set him apart is how he, even though he's an engineer, he was never defined by a domain. He was interested in everything. He learned so much about so many different things. In fact, riders amongst our team hadn't really known the difference between ABS plastics and polycarbonates and composite fibers of various kinds. And Sid immersed himself in this and came up with an outstanding understanding of the category, of the material. And pretty much anything he sets his heart to, he's able to learn very, very quickly.